put your hand up one time for Young Lee. Are you gonna see him again? No bullshit. Hold up. Lord. Usanya Tunyanda Liga. Hey, listen, that's a very talented individual. Watch what I tell you. You're gonna see him again and you're gonna say, I remember him. He was so cool. Marcus, you alright? This nigga eating napkins. He talking about this cornbread so thin. But I'm not done. Let me tell you something. One thing I do, and this is all over the internet, when I do my shows, most of the shows are free. I give more shit away. I spend money and give them drinks out. Let me tell you why. Everybody in this room, we all got one thing in common. We all gonna be together. We all gonna get along 6 feet in the ground. Amen. That's where everybody get along. So let me tell you something. I don't give a fuck who you are, what you've done, what you've made. I will see you beneath the surface. And that's when it counts. So listen, be nice to the person next to you. You never know how that's gonna help you, man, and move you forward. Crystal, you drunk? Crystal drinking a motherfucking Corona like it's 1800. Look, she was. Where my fucking Corona? Crystal was just drinking that Corona like this. You already gave this. He's a bully. He's gonna make me drink or he's gonna rob me at my house. I don't wanna really drink no more, Dave. He said, shit, drink it, dude. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna drink it. I'm not drinking both these motherfuckers. I know what I put in this. Jesus Christ. Here's to, you know who I know what y'all need. I need to shake the crowd up a little bit. Hey Bob, I got something for you. Let's go. Cheers. Damn. We need a waitress, Alexis. You want to buy a bunch of shit? Jesus Christ. You said, where the waitress at? What? You have enough. You got me what? What you mean you got me? What's that, strawberries or what? Oh, that's tomatoes. Eat your tomatoes, abalone. Don't you do that, abalone? Eat your, what's wrong? Mama, what's wrong? You okay? I got your back. What you need? What you want? I'm petty. I've been sent to the restroom. With that. You can put it right there, Miss Lee. And Miss, hold on, wait. What should I call you? Disrespect. I ain't playing. Miss what? Stephanie, you get your drunk ass hands off your mother before you get her arrested. Police in front of you. Miss what? Kitty? Miss T? Hold on, not being funny. Mama Kitty. Miss, hold on, let her tell. Take this little hot dress, you come on, Miss Lady. All right, hold on. What is it, Miss what? Kitty. Miss Kitty? Miss Kitty. Y'all make some noise for Miss Kitty. And she thought I was like, I love it, y'all. I swear to God. Marcus, him right there. I forgot your name. What's your name again?
Aaron.
Just making sure. Aaron, there should be a third. Where's that? That 55, that's Stephanie, she's 55. And it's all right. Hey, listen, first of all, be happy that you made it to 55. Believe that. Ain't nothing wrong with age, I'm old shit. So it's 1800, but you drink that motherfucker too, right? There's an attorney in here, there's a judge in the building. He is in Upper Marlboro Courtroom 162B. I ain't gonna point this nigga out, but I'm gonna tell you something. You fucked me up like 6 years ago. I almost didn't get on the police force. You right here in the middle of the fucking room. Judge, all rise, you motherfucker, in that black dress. Fucking shit, I ain't even a little bit on. So look, I'm gonna shake the room up a little bit. Look at the husband, look. That's This nigga taking pictures of only titties. This nigga horny as shit. You got took a picture of a nigga titty. Nigga, hold your chin up. That nigga horny as shit. He never took a picture of balloons. Anytime a nigga taking a picture and doing like this, it's a problem. This nigga is horny as shit. I bet you he got a condom on right now. He fucking something or somebody, I don't know. It's a truck right here. You left your door open, I shut it. Right in front of the club. It's a, what? A black, nigga, it's a black truck. A black van right by the handicap sign. You left your door wide open, I shut it. Ain't no, look, Pakistani man. Get ready to go collect everything.
I want to get the radio.
This motherfucker. All right, so look, Stephanie, yeah. And that little Belle Biv DeVoe dress, have a seat. And this Michael Jackson dress. I just play. Oh, watch out! But look, I don't know your family, but I love your mother, y'all. My mother's 75, and when I'm gonna tell you now, if I lose my mother, y'all gonna see a different fucking flex. I'm at the White House running directly at Donald Trump for that fucking orange hair. I'm gonna rip that shit off his head. Fucking hate that motherfucker. Come on, Kitty. Hold on, what's your dad's name? Miss Kitty. I'm sorry, no disrespect. Miss Kitty. What's your husband's name? Mr. Ron? Mr. Ron. You go get some booty. Do-da, do-da. And look, Miss Kitty, they happy. Watch this. Hey, clown. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Hey, Mr. Ron. Hey, Mr. Ron. Get that booty. Mr. Ron don't give a fuck. I love you, Mr. Ron. Mr. Ron got his dick out right now for later on. He don't give a shit. And Miss Kitty gonna be like, I wish my mother was here. Y'all would tear this motherfucker up. I swear, you know what? What time is it? I'm gonna tell my mama, get out the bed, get your ass down here. Hold on for a second, watch this. Shh, I ain't playing. My mama fell in the driveway tonight on the ice, but she a trooper. She made me. I came out her vagina. Watch this. Shh, hey, shh, 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 shh. Hold on. Morn.
Yeah.
I need you to get in the car. Miss Kitty, right?
Alright.
Hold on, Morn. Hold on, calm down. How old are you, Miss Kitty? I got a young lady down here. She's 76 years old. I told her that you were 75. I need you to meet her ASAP. I need you to get in the truck real slow, like it's only 10 o'clock. I need you to come down here
right now.
I want you to meet her. She's beautiful. I got you on speaker. The whole crowd can hear you. I'm going to be twerking, yo. Watch this. This is some crazy shit. And look, Dave and Vicky, everybody's here. Can you get in the truck and come on? We got your first three drinks. Miss Lita. Miss Lita said, come on now. Miss Lita said, come on down, please.
Hey, Mom.
Are you coming?
I'm going to try. I'm sad here. I'm going to try to get a
minute. Well, look, like you told me, wrap that shit up and stand up. Come on down here. We want to see you. The whole crowd is asking for you. Listen, y'all make some noise. If she's not coming out here in a fucking wheelchair with one arm, she's coming. Boy, hurry up. We want to see you when you get out here, all right?
Hey, Ma, you stay home.
Are you coming?
No, tell us
you home. Shit. This is my mama. I see you here. Yeah, my mama don't play no games. She's 75, but she really like 25, and she don't know it. She be twerking. Hey, Miss Kitty, when my mama come here, I got something for you, okay?
Oh, I know.
She got me, Stephanie. Leave her alone, Stephanie. Go sit down. All right. Look at Stephanie. Don't be blocking me, because it's something for her. Miss Kitty, you watch Discovery Channel? Look at Ron. I'll be damned. So look. Hey, Troy. I'm going to pull you after the next. We have 10 o'clock. I'm going to pull you after the next person, okay? Let me explain something to y'all real quick before we move any further. Let me tell you who I really am. I'm a man that cannot be negotiated by money. I'll drive 1,000 fucking miles to do a free show. I got everything I need. I got somebody that loves me to death. I got my manager, which is my soon-to-be wife, who pushes me every single motherfucking way. Watch me now. Let me break it down to you, because some niggas need to hear this. All pussy ain't good pussy. You understand? And regardless of what you think, talk to the young niggas too, because all niggas know this. I would still be on the police force. I would still be working high-level security. For Homeland Security, for FBI, Task Force, all that. Niggas that know me know this. She said, why are you working every day and you talented? God has touched you. Quit. Don't quit next week. Quit right now.
Okay.
And watch this. I ain't wanted for shit since. Watch what I'm telling you, some good shit. Listen. Just got a call, Mikey. My man. They're going to reinstate me to just do crazy shit, you know, busting doors, get on the ground, all that shit. I've been doing just to play around with it because I got a clearance that's un-motherfucking real. Right? You hear me? I got a clearance, but the white people looking at me like, how the fuck did this nigga get the clearance? First of all, he has a rap on his head. How the fuck is he in there? Watch what I'm telling you. Dreams are made of what you really fucking believe in yourself. Listen to what I'm telling you, yo. Listen, I ain't wanted for a meal. I don't want for shit. I got everything I've ever wanted. Now what I want to do is get a platform, maybe from Mr. Sumner, maybe from somebody else. But watch this. You cannot negotiate with me with money. It don't mean shit to me. I got everything I ever wanted. So that's a dangerous motherfucker.
Amen.
I make it free. Come here free. I'm going to give you free shots. In the summer, my party bus pumps. And guess what? No charge. Niggas think I'm crazy. All alcohol free. No charge. Marcus, I got you in the spring. I don't give a fuck. You got 20 people on my party bus free all day, every motherfucking day for 3 days. All alcohol free. Just because I see something in you that's free. You're a free soul. Listen, everybody that touches this mic is special. Everybody. Even if you don't like somebody, there's people out there ain't funny, but guess what? They multi-millionaires. You hear me? Watch what I'm telling you. Everybody that grabs this mic tonight, I might be 70, but I'll be able to look back and say, I remember that. He was at my show. Or she was at my show. Marcus drawing his shit up on me. He a wild motherfucker. That nigga hiccuping. He a wild motherfucker. Marcus, I thought you fuck with me. What's your sign? What's your sign? Huh? Don't be stubborn. Drink that fucking drink. You got 8 seconds. Watch me work. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is my new nigga. Y'all put your hands up one time for Marcus. And Marcus, guess what? strong joint? Where is it? I'm drunk. Hold on. No, the bar's not closed. We need a waitress continually to see this dude right here. This nigga over here talking about Transformers are real. He need another drink. He need like three drinks. That nigga don't play no game. Look at Donnie Simpson. He talking about some fuck Tony Perkins. Did you get that drink? Third drink? Miss Lee, you gave me three, right? I need one more. So my friend, where'd he come from? He moved to South Carolina, but he came back. He was like, Flex is my friend. I'm fucking you up. I got you. Marcus, I got something for you outside that's gonna put you over the edge. You're gonna wake up Wednesday. I make moonshine in my mother's house. But I live at a different address. Cops can't touch me, big dog. You know why? I'm protected. I'm phony, you know. So look, it's gonna fuck you up. You're gonna wake up Wednesday. Y'all too, your job is don't let nobody touch you because he gonna fuck anything. Anybody, anything. If you got a dog pregnant. Trust me. Don't let this nigga put him in the room. Whatever he says, just agree with it and move on, okay? What you drinking? You ain't done, I got you, son. You fuck with the wrong one. When I like people, I like people. I don't even know you, but I see something in you. What you want? Remember when you was, what you want to be? What you want to be? Comedian? Nigga. Wash, don't leave him alone. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Knock, knock. A door. Huh? A door's between us. She drunk and shit dip. I was like, wait a minute. Hey, Slim, I got you, yo. I'm gonna connect you to the right people. So before I call this next young lady, look at Stephanie drunk and mad. She just came from the bathroom to my bathroom and hot. It might be that new addition out there. Y'all shut up, though. Mr. Telephone Man. Yes. Y'all fucked up. Let me give you, let me get Dwight. Dwight funny as shit. Dwight come out and say, that nigga funny. All right, let's get security. What y'all doing? Have a seat, nigga. Y'all make me nervous. Y'all protecting me. You got me scared. All right, so look, let's move forward. Okay. Everybody in the building, man, I appreciate y'all. And the reason that I'm going to be what I know I'm going to be is because this color right here. My dad, before he died, told me, boy, you need to be on TV. I'm tired of coming home looking at people that don't make me laugh. That's that pink shirt. In the summertime, y'all going to see the party bus fully loaded, TVs, bars. It's ridiculous. That light skinned nigga taking selfies. You know what I mean? Snapchat? Nigga, we too old for that. Fucking decline. Snapchat's some bullshit. It's gonna get you arrested. How do you do it? Turn the phone off. Just, what is this, an iPhone? Yeah, I got problems. I can't get no service. There you go. Done. I just sent you a virus. You better get a Galaxy. Nigga, go to Verizon. Your phone ain't gonna update nothing. Alright, so watch this. Everybody in the building, before I call this dude on, I want y'all to know this. I hope you're recording. I know she recording. Nobody is promised tomorrow or next week. If I shall leave you, hold on though, y'all, listen. If you're on your phone, turn that motherfucker to me. Don't be on your Facebook with no Boost Mobile and Cricket motherfucker wireless and you recording some shit that don't even matter. Niggas got Cricket out here. Now listen, you know Verizon, the 8 Plus? If I lay my phone on yours, I can download everything. Matter of Man, I ain't fucking with you, baby. You're gonna get me locked up. I'm not drinking this shit. Can y'all listen for just 5 seconds, yo? Please? Stephanie, we got you with your birthday cake. I got you, yo. But I need everybody just listen, please, yo. It's really important. I'm gonna wait. Come on, y'all, please, yo. Listen to me, yo. Please. I see everybody doing everything else. I just want you to listen. I'll wait, yo. I'll wait for this, because this is important. This means everything. If you are doing something, just stop. Unless you record this for your personal files, because everybody's not, nobody's gonna live forever, not even me. My time's coming. But listen. Listen to this. This is what I've learned. I'm an old school nigga, 51 years old. Yeah, nigga. But don't get it fucked up. Yeah, I'm an old nigga, but guess what? I've been working out since 6. I got 3 different black belts. Nigga, I've been eating right ever since. I will knock you the fuck out outside. Don't fuck up, all right? Just listen. I want everybody to listen to this. Everybody thought, and Bob knew this, and a lot of other people, 2 other people are going to know this. Everybody looked at Prince 20 years ago like he was crazy and gay and all that. But now, 15 years later, he's the only person out here that you got to pay for his download. Try to download it. Watch what happens. Listen, I got a guitar. I guarded this dude. I used to be 247 pounds, a monster. And all I had to live by was the death of my brother out of the police academy. He got shot in the stomach and died. So I had an anger inside of me. All the celebrities, Gabrielle Union, Prince, you name it, I guarded it. I got a guitar from this man. It sits in my mama's house. It's priceless. I ain't selling it. I'm going to bring it next Saturday to show you. With armed guards and with armed police officers. But all that don't mean shit when you go into the ground. Because you can't witness that. You can't witness that prophet. Listen to me closely. Everybody in this room has to go in the dirt. Whether you like it or not, whether you got pretty hair, whether you got a nice Benz, whether you got a Maybach, whether your credit is good, whether I don't give a fuck who you are, I'm going to see you on the other side. Listen, my motivation is my dad who died with his bracelet on his hand. He said the bad guy flexed. My aunt, who died of this bullshit, this cancer bullshit. So this is my motivation. Done a lot, been a lot of places. But I want you to record this, and I want you to keep this. Everybody ain't promised. I could be gone next week, next month, next year, or right now from a motherfucker that don't like no sandwiches. Search inside yourself to find a place that is beautiful for everybody that you come in contact with. That means, who gives a shit about the homeless person that's begging from you to get a drink? Who gives a fuck? That's $2. Give it to him. Be nice to the person that's next to you, because I'm going to promise you this, and this is the best thing you'll ever hear. I don't give a fuck where you go, what show you go to. I do this all over the fucking world. On every Tommy Davidson tour, I don't fuck him around. I break myself down to remember this one thing. You can burn money. You can burn a house. You can burn everything that you fucking have that makes you the big dog. But what you can't burn is a beautiful gesture to a person you don't know that makes them change their way of life. The only thing that should matter to everybody in this room is to love the person that you don't fucking know. Because watch this, I got a grandmother 95, I got a great grandmother 109. Watch this, you know why they still alive? Because we love them. I got 11 brothers, none of them motherfuckers come see my grandmother in a nursing home. Me, my baby, my mother, and my niece, that's it. I got 23 nieces and nephews, but I got more love from people that I don't even know. On Facebook. I got people that my security come see my grandmother. You're not even my family. So reach into yourself. You're not as big as you think you are when you get into the dirt. Show love to the next motherfucker, yo. I just peed a little bit. Give a fuck. When the show is over, this is what I'm doing for y'all. Y'all might think this is stupid. This motherfucker's, I don't even want to drink no more. He's making, okay. Who the fuck if I'm not? Fuck y'all, you should have been here. We got a nice crowd. Fuck all y'all.